ePacket delivery is one of the most popular shipping methods offered by merchants from China and Hong Kong. For good reason, it's one of the fastest delivery options for international shipping with the ability to monitor your ePacket tracking numbers through China Post. Products purchased from China were previously shipped by sea. This meant delivery could be expected to take over 8 weeks. Now, ePacket tracking shows that most orders are delivered within 30 days. Your ePacket tracker will likely reveal that many packages arrive sooner. There are several considerations to make the most of ePacket delivery, including ePacket regulations, the location of your customer base, and how to track ePacket deliveries. This guide will cover these topics and more. What is ePacket? ePacket is a shipping option offered by merchants in China and Hong Kong. It originated as an agreement between the U.S. Postal Service, USPS, and Hong Kong Post, and has now expanded to include dozens of countries. It allows for faster delivery of products coming from China and Hong Kong to a number of countries. How does ePacket work? ePacket shipping allows your customers to receive their package in a reasonable period, while enabling them to track their order in real time during the wait. The delivery process starts with the carrier in Hong Kong or China bringing the package to the border. From there, it's shipped to the customer's destination through an international carrier. After crossing the destination border, the package is picked by a local carrier in the destination country, which is then responsible for delivering it to the customer's address. The ePacket shipping time varies based on the location and the delivery method. What is ePacket shipping? You'll often see Chinese suppliers offering ePacket shipping on Oberlo. As the name indicates, ePacket shipping was designed to serve e-commerce customers, letting them receive their orders faster and at a lower cost from online stores that source items from China and Hong Kong. Any supplier can offer ePacket shipping as long as their package fulfills the requirements for ePacket delivery. What is ePacket delivery? ePacket delivery started as a quick and low-cost shipping solution for conventional and dropshipping companies shipping items to the U.S. With time, ePacket has expanded into more than 40 global destinations, such as the UK, Canada, and Australia. A local carrier handles the ePacket delivery to the final destination. By local, we mean carriers operating within the package destination country: USPS, Royal Mail, Canada Post, Australia Post, etc. Each carrier has its own fees, package dimensions, and delivery processes. What are the benefits of using ePacket? The list of countries that have access to ePacket is constantly growing. This is not surprising considering the many advantages of using ePacket delivery. 1. Faster. Standard methods of shipping from China to other parts of the world usually take months. ePacket delivery gives you much faster delivery times. Of course, you're still no match to Amazon's delivery times, but you can reasonably expect your delivery to reach your customer within 3 weeks. 2. Cheaper. ePacket has lower shipping rates so you can price your products more competitively. 3. Door-to-door China ePacket tracking. ePacket delivery provides customers the option of end-to-end tracking without additional costs. Being able to track the ePacket easily on official websites such as EMS and USPS offers a huge benefit. 4. Free returns on any undeliverable items. Another benefit to customers is the sense of security from knowing that any undeliverable item is returned, without any additional expense. This in turn improves the customer-merchant relationship, as the online merchants will be able to provide refunds on any packages that were not successfully delivered to customers. 5. Payment of postal customs. Any customs, duties, and/or taxes must be paid by the recipient of the shipment. As the ePacket delivery goes through regular custom clearance, customers might be required to pay any applicable taxes and duties. Prior to the introduction of ePacket, the China EMS was the major alternative relied on for affordable delivery of customer products. The downside of this was that it would often take more than a month for customers to receive their orders. Other options were far too expensive, particularly compared to the price of the product. Keep in mind that it's not possible to offer free shipping on all products. Some don't fit in the ePacket size or weight requirements. ePacket delivery method must be shipped from either China or Hong Kong, meaning that if certain dropshipping vendors have products shipping within the US, customers cannot benefit from ePacket shipping in that specific case. ePacket and dropshipping. When it comes to dropshipping, most products are manufactured in China or Hong Kong, meaning many suppliers are also based in this part of the world. The ePacket shipping option is one of the reasons why dropshipping products are relatively inexpensive to source. The benefits of buying a cheap item can be negated if faced with expensive shipping and long wait times. These factors can cause online shoppers to reconsider their purchase at the checkout. ePacket delivery drastically cuts down the shipping time for dropshipping orders. Fast shipping helps maintain your business positive relationship with your customers, both new and returning. People want instant gratification, so reducing shipping times will only help you to make more sales. A core reason behind Amazon's domination over other retailers is the ease of purchasing a product with low shipping times. ePacket shipping means you can meet the needs of your customers with the benefits of tracking the delivery. With the undeniable benefits that ePacket shipping offers your business, it should be one of the main considerations for you when deciding which products to dropship. ePacket is a very reliable option for both merchants and customers. If the majority of your customers are based locally, you will have the speed of delivery to use as an advantage. Reliable and timely delivery is an essential factor when starting a dropshipping business. The ePacket delivery is offered by merchants as a shipping option from China on websites such as eBay, AliExpress, and Oberlo. However, the ePacket shipment is not limited to just these. Summary: ePacket shipping in 2021. You now have a strong understanding of ePacket and congratulations. Now, you're ready to incorporate this delivery option onto your e-commerce store.